Cari fratelli e sorelle.
The Pope has sent his condolences to the victims of the collapse of a dam that on Monday night caused a great flood in Laos. The tragedy has caused the death and disappearance of hundreds of locals. The telegram written by Cardinal Pietro Parolin on behalf of the Pope, Francis sends encouragement and blessings to the wounded, that they will recuperate soon, and has comfort to those who have suffered the loss of their loved ones and fear the lives of those who are still missing.